the Yankee Stadium, New York, the Irishman Danno O'Mahoney, who recently defeated Jim Landos and so became the world's all-in wrestling champion, defends his title against Chief Little Wolf. Young Danno started wrestling only 6 months ago, but already he's had 58 victories. And now I'll leave you to watch the fight to the accompaniment of the shouts of 15,000 people. Now watch closely and you'll see O'Mahoney catch the Indian with a flying body scissors and pin him for the victory.